Thank you. Oh.
Thank you.
Thank you. little addendum to the video. I did not realize that my headset was muted the entire time. I'm going to append this to the main video. Short version, I like each of these. My favorite might be Shoot Them Down, but a lot of that is polish. You can pay for good art, or you can just happen to be a good artist who's also in the game dev. But then again, I have respect for Legend of Zelda. The controls are kind of slippery on that. It's High Five Somewhere in the World, which is a bit of a long title. I would have liked a run button. I would have liked a little bit more resolution, so I can pick out text from non-text from a bit further away. Other than that, I think it functioned all right. Well, it could have done the high five, the clicking to high five could have been a bit more responsive. So in that, I think the Shoot Them Down does also win out, because the controls are pretty smooth and responsive overall. And then Negative Space is mine, so no point going over that more than I already have. I'll be seeing.